Hey guys, Thickpretzel here. That was weird. Today we're playing Resident Evil 7. Came out already like, I think a month ago. Decided to play it because lately all I've been playing is really just Nintendo games. And I've been wanting to play something different. I wanted to play Binding of Isaac, but that did not work because my capture card refuses to use the PC. So, I realized I bought Resident Evil 7. Let's play it. New game. Normal, because I am not a pansy. Why do I lie so much? This time I'm actually gonna leave.
Hey, baby!
Dialogue
I
in there.
Just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news! I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay!
She's very pale. She can, like, fade into the background.
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Oh, that's also loving. The blood? What the fuck? And now it's all done because
then. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have.
You cheated!
All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Dang. That's a little harsh for your last words, isn't it? I mean, look like she's dying. There's blood on her shit.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You alright? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good.
Oh, that looks so
it's
pretty.
Me. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back. I don't know. Look, I don't know how.
She's back from the dead.
Somehow. Maybe it's a prank.
Maybe zombies are a thing in this world.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Look at him now. Oh, sweet. I only played this game a little bit when I first got it. Gotta stop. I don't know why. You're leaving your keys in the car? Dude, your keys! You just locked yourself out! Okay, well, fucking shit. Ooh. Pretty. Ew. Pretty. Can I see myself? No, I can't. Check your objective. I'm you. There's no lock or anything. Just the chains are just stuck together, or is there a lock? Can't tell. Something in here? No. Ooh, drop. What's this? Someone wasn't happy. Serviators. Okay. Join us. I'm not really a religious person, but thank you for the offer. Accept her gift. I mean, is it an Xbox? I like an Xbox. One. 360, because it's kind of... But Hello? Sir? Where was he walking to? He just walked right here and then it was just... Okay. I'm not gonna question anything. I just walked into that without realizing what this is. Saw blades. Cows. What was this? Okay, I see this a second time. I still don't know what the fuck this is. It's just like legs? Is that a cow butt cheek? Like, what is this? Fuck. Yeah, it's probably... Of course, blood on your hand. This looks so pretty, but that's just so sketchy just randomly there. Jesus. Look at the smoke. Oop. Can I go back? Okay, well, I guess I'm not stuck here. Purse! Driver's license. Yeah. Wait, if she's been, like, gone for a while, why is it now her stuff's being burnt? Like, wouldn't they burn it a long time ago? If it's... I don't know, I'm not a murderer, so I don't know this shit. Ooh. Okay, that did nothing. That was pointless. I mean, we don't know if she's actually alive. Could be a prank. Yeah, we don't know. Oh, hell not good. Okay. What the fuck was that? Was that a flashlight? It's like a tiny ass one. I don't know. Is there even a lock on this, or just put the... Okay, there is a lock. Alright. That looks delicious. Fuck. Ew. That's disgusting. I see a little shadow. Can I open this? No, I can't. That's broken. Shit. That's a crow. Probably blew it up in the microwave. Ew! It's diarrhea all over the fridge! Someone spread their ass and just shot all over the... I'm saying too much already. 420 missing in 2 years. Shit. Yeah. Oh god. Eeny, meeny, miny, fuck it. I was about to make a wrong choice. 30 save station. What is this? That's footage. Alright. There, I saved. Let's see what else is in this house. Got a tape. Supposed to be a mirror, but then it's... Let's see. Oh, thank God, front door. Oh, damn it, front door. What is this? That just looks hella sketchy. These two pictures just look like just look sketchy. I mean, it's hard to say that when I'm in an abandoned house with an old man walking around outside. Okay, that's just okay. Piano. Well, I can interact with it. Wow, I didn't start, I already suck. I clinched one.
Hey, I only work with professionals.
Once, speaking of which, so far.
Make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
I can't see shit. What is that?
This new guy? I'm not feeling it. Again?
Okay, I thought this was the first time I missed that. Oh shit.
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro. Just like we always do. Just
push this again?
Say the show's name this time, okay? No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking...
I can't even see your face at all.
Happy? Ecstatic.
This motherfucker just pushed me. I'm supposed to be a cameraman in the shadow. I don't have anything on.
Are we rolling?
Yeah, I'm a new guy, but come on, man. Oh. Can I leave? I'm stuck. Stuck!
Get out of the way.
Get out! I can't move! Oh, I'm free. You would have kicked me in the dick!
After you. So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
Haunted house.
I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Triggered.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
Are they going ahead?
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
The item would... the item was never here.
Get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway.
Wait, nope. So, damn it. What's here?
Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker.
Wait, this was over here.
They were quiet, not backward.
A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Time?
Bad seat, apparently.
Ah, shit! You know I shouldn't have worn my good shoes.
Well, there's not looking that good.
Oh, shit.
He's not a pro.
Although... make a great backdrop.
There's still diarrhea all over the
Andre,
fridge.
What do you think? Andre? Andre?
Go sign.
Andre!
Go sign.
Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he?
He's
fucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy.
The fuck is that?
I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
You're on your own. Fuck you. Is there anything new? The place looks cleaner. Yeah, it looks cleaner.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
No. Fucking look at me. You go ahead.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
He's dead. Then he went through the front door and said, fuck this. I don't want to do that.
Andre, where are you, man?
The fuse is still gone. Can I play the piano now? He just isn't even up there anymore.
What the hell? You guys are fucking kidding me.
Okay, how the fuck did you see that right away?
New deal. We find Andre and we go.
Yeah, I wouldn't be able to see that. Fuck that. You go first. Fuck you. Can I push him? Can I push him down? Just fucking go. Push.
First.
Fuck you.
A nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.
Fuck so, you. I'm gonna die.
You first.
You seem standing there. You're a piece of shit. You know that. Fuck.
What do you see? What is it?
He's on his toes. I think he's praying to Jesus. I think this is the best place to pray. Oh, he's just breaking the pipe. Who is it? In the corner? That's lovely.
Jesus.
Wait, if I open that drawer, would it be open now? No, oh, what the? There's a coin. Money. Wait, how the fuck does that work? And I don't fucking know. Fuck it. I guess I gotta wait, what does it say now? Looks like the owners. That's new. I need to check those coins. Wait. Can I go back up? Okay, I can. Scavenge, scavenge, get nothing. Okay, well, that was a waste of time. Fuck. Go down. Two scares so far. Fuck. I think a perfect spot just to kill him. Like, these people just be hiding in the water and they just like shank his legs and just drown him right there. See, someone's right there and they're farting. Stab him in the legs. They just drown him. Like that guy. He was maggots. I took through his legs. He looks like he's baked. There's, wait, is this just a, I'm not sure if he's dead or just baked. What is this? All I see is daddy, daddy, daddy. This, someone has a weird kink. What is that? Sorry about that, the phone was ringing. Where is that? How the fuck did I get to her? Oh, yeah, right. Why is everything, like, fucked up and then this is, like, perfectly clean? Or, well, still dirty, but you know what I mean. That jump scare, maybe. My camera. Okay. Did you feed your dog food or something? I want to check under the bed. There's a coin.
Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Jesus, fine, Jesus. Any coins?
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
No.
What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
You think? I don't like this. What the? What is that? What is that? What the fuck is this? Okay, I can see their bags with a tie at the top, but what is it?
Not me. That wasn't me.
What are you pointing at?
I didn't.
Okay, fine.
Are you on the floor?
What's going on?
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Well, I know you're full of shit.
We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Can I go through? My stuff. Oh, okay, never mind.
There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Don't see no door. You're lying to me.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
Cheryl.
We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
That shit's fucked up. Ignore that.
No, leave me alone!
Well, shit. I found her and I lost her right away. I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. Let's make a delivery. First aid. I'll give him one. Two. Who is it? Why so slow? I can't go back. Stop going forward, go back! I don't know if you just quit. Whee! Touch me. Okay, that's not healthy. Why, you bastard, you came through my hand.
Wait.
Ah! Bastard! Okay, that has to hurt. Do I, like, hold it or do I spam it? Then stop attacking. Die. Punch in the face. Fuck you. Ah, you bit.
I dare anything. I
did not. Die. You just shake me in the stomach. Stop it! Oops. Came here. Find your wife, and you killed her. Oh, it didn't. This is Domino's? Better be.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Okay, the phone's working. Can't you just call for help?
Now.
Like 911 or some shit. Oh, she left the gas. Well, I see that door open. I should probably go save. That's probably the smartest idea right now. Save. Come around the corner. Alright, I'm gonna stop here. It's pretty good so far. You know, like, subscribe, that good stuff. And Thickpretzel out.